almost fall. You help me feel alive.
Today, I am going to reassure you that you are ready for anything. Thank you. So you go do small little tests and you study small little tests, and sometimes those small tests seem hard. And you just made it through. You just made it. And then now you go on to another test. And then another one. And then here comes this big life test. And you passed it. More than flying colors. Faster than light. You passed it. You know why? Because you were being prepared. You were being trained. You were getting ready for the big shebang. So just because things don't always work in your favor, don't mean that you are not the favored. You are everything. You will be everything plus more when the time calls for it. You will be a warrior in your own light, your own experience, your own triumph, because without going through something, how you gonna know, how you gonna know that you achieved the impossible? Because you know, nobody know better than you, you know. So the next time you're not feeling so good, or things are not working or going the way that you want it to, I want you to remember to go within. Close your eyes. Remember. Think about everything that you've been through before, what you're going through now. And I want you to see the warrior in yourself. I want you to go within your spirit and remember when it's time to put your hard work into action. You will know. You will know. You will see it. You will feel it. And you'll see self. Thyself. This is the time. Like it ain't nothing. You're gonna glide through it like you've been flying the whole time. The whole time. And before you know it, you're gonna say, wow, I did it. I am.
can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tangle it away. Now I'm here.